Hey yo, what's motherfucking good YouTube? It's your boy Leo 992 coming to you guys live at the Beaver State, man, the Pine Cone State. What is going on with the Wolfpack family today? If you know what it is, give your boy motherfucking Wolfpack a howl, because I'm coming to you guys live with a banging ass video. As always, I'm coming to you guys with the best shit. You know what I mean? So, yeah. If you guys aren't part of the Wolfpack fam, like, comment, favorite, subscribe, and turn notifications to be part of the notification squad to be part of the Wolfpack fam. So every day you get all my notifications if you guys want some real content. So, guys, what's good with all you guys? You know what I mean? You guys might remember my last video I just made. You know? It's funny as shit. Funniest thing. People actually think that Leo1992 would actually give up his YouTube channel for some fucking douchebags. Thinking I would give up because some fucking haters want to be hating on the Wolfpack fam and hating on your boy. But I'm sorry to tell you, it doesn't matter how much hate I get. I'm the most hated person, but the most wanted person. People hate me, but they want me on their team. That's why all these people be hitting me up, asking me, hey, want to be part of my team? We need a guy like you on our team and shit like that. So, yeah. For all you people who thought Leo1992 was gonna be giving up, I'm sorry to inform you guys, but y'all just got punked. You guys totally just got punked by the best of the best of the best of the best. Oh man. Y'all got punked. Boy, got punked. Yo. For real. I did say I'm the master of disguises and I'm able to do this type of shit, but half y'all fell for it. Half y'all on my YouTube's list freaking fell for it, you know, so bad to the point where I actually had people on my Kick Messenger wondering why the hell I was going to be quitting YouTube. You guys got punked. Oh, man. You know, get back to me on YouTube. Or get back to me on your Kick Messenger and let me know how you guys feel about being punk for the first time in like 10, 15 years. I've been in this shit 18 years, guys, and I still got it. I still have the capability to freaking trick the shit out of people. I told you guys I'm a little prankster. I tell people all the time, I'm gonna get you. But y'all got punked. Finally, after all these attempts and all the bullshit, y'all got punked. I mean some motherfucking chicken. Look at this shit, boy. I already had a piece of chicken right there. You see that chicken bone right there? There's some chicken. Yeah, your boy's hungry, so I went out last night and got some KF motherfucking C. You know what I mean? Because a lot of it tastes better with KFC. Yeah. Shout out to freaking Taco Bell KFC in my hometown of Maine. You know what I mean? You guys make some bomb-ass food. You know what I mean? But yeah, I'm about to eat some of this chicken. I'm fucking starving, yo. But yeah. I laughed at the fact that all y'all actually thought that I actually was going to quit my YouTube channel. You know? It's so funny, though, too. Everybody who knew already that I wasn't going to quit, laughed at the fact that I was acting like I was gonna quit, but I basically am not gonna quit. Because I'm still rolling, guys. I'm still rolling. That's a knee slapper right there. For real. No. It's fucking interesting. Really, though, guys. For real. By the way, you are getting very sleepy. You are getting very sleepy. You will go into a deep trance. And when I snap my finger, you will do as you're told. Ooh.
No, I'm kidding with you guys, for real, though. I'm fucking with you dudes. Yeah, you guys might not know, but check this out. I got a little bit of bling bling going on here, guys. Check this shit out. Look at this. I got myself a little bling bling going on up in this bitch. Yeah. Something that none of those other fucking hating ass motherfuckers could ever get. Yeah, check it out, dudes. See that? Pretty dope, isn't it? You know what I could say to people with this? People come up to me and ask me, what time is it? Pull up my watch and be like, it's time for you to shut the fuck up. Or even better, walk up to a random ass person and be like, are you hungry? If they don't say anything, then ask them again, are you hungry? And they say, yeah, I'm fucking hungry. Then I'll give you a cup of shut the fuck up. That's another good one too, guys. Yeah, for real though. That's fucked up, dudes. For real. Ding dong. Yeah, it's my brother, by the way. My brother, Black Label, a.k.a. Myron. Yeah, my brah. I be still talking to that homeboy on Kick Messenger and that fucking on Zello PPT walkie-talkie. Yeah, you guys see the shiny object? I got something else that's shiny for you if you guys want to know what it is. You guys want to know what it is? Is this for real? For real, guys. I hope you guys understood that clear as day. But yeah, you guys have probably been wondering what I've been up to. No, I've been busy, you know what I mean? I just got a place, you know, a nice big piece of land, whatever, like I have been wanting to do. And yeah, it's pretty dope, guys, because all I gotta do is just clean the land up and cut the fucking, a lot of the shit down and basically put the water line in and put the electric in and all that, hook up the internet, hook up the cable, hook up the satellite dish, whatever, everything I want, and then it's done. And I can officially be living on that bitch, you know what I mean? So yeah, you know, I'm happy as shit, you know what I mean? I'm really, really, truly happy with myself, and I'm also happy that I'm actually be able to get a new pad, whatever, to live at. Because the town that I live in, guys, is really shitty, for real. No, my town's a shit town. Basically, my town that I live in right now is basically the toilet bowl. It's basically the toilet bowl of Maine, guys. You know, it really is. I'm eating some chicken. It's my chicken. My chicken. My chicken. Don't make me fork you. Anyways, guys. If you guys like the video, like, comment, subscribe down below. Turn your notification bell on the notification squad. If you're going to use cheats, you're going to use mods, you're going to talk that shit, do legit, guys. And by the way, hit me up on Kicker on YouTube to let me know how you guys feel about being punked. And until next time, guys, peace.